والكوربشن. It is the Ministry of Defense expectation that the recruitment exercise will be totally free from any form of corruption and nobody will be spared. The public, through the print and electronic media, have been informed accordingly. Minister of Defense is appealing to the public to be vigilant during the recruitment exercise in order to eradicate corruption incidences. In the past, young and innocent Kenyans have fallen prey to con men and lost large sums of money to those con men. Let me restate that this exercise is free with no monetary transactions required.